have had the unique privilege of demonstrating to the American public the precision techniques of naval aviation.
To six demonstration pilots approach our aircraft and are supported by our crew chiefs.
Ladies and gentlemen, Flight Blue Angel number one, the commanding officer of Flight Leader of the Blue Angels from Atlanta, Georgia, Captain Greg McWhorter. Flight Blue Angel number two, the right wingman from Orange Park, Florida, Lieutenant Commander Jim Tomaszewski. Blue Angel number three, the left wingman from Statesville, North Carolina, Lieutenant Rob Curley. Flying Blue Angel number four, the slot pilot and the Marine Corps representative in the Delta formation from Darien, Connecticut, Major Chris Collins. Flying Blue Angel number five, the lead soul from Atlanta, Georgia, Lieutenant Commander Frank Weiser. Blue Angel number six, the opposing solo from Reading, Pennsylvania, Lieutenant Ben Walborn. By expert Blue Angels maintenance personnel, prior to this afternoon's aerial demonstration, the Blue Angels fly the Boeing FA-18 Hornet, a multi-mission strike fighter, versions of which have been operational throughout the fleet since 1983.
Thank you.
Carlsbad, California.